Once again, we'll play the funky stickings pattern on a tightly closed hi-hat. Practice the pattern until it becomes totally second nature. Then play the accented notes using a rim shot and play the unaccented notes using a ghost note played about 1 inch off of the head.